One more time, when you're moving your arm in the backstroke, remember to have the biggest movement possible. Using the rotation of your shoulders to amplify the movement and touching your ears with your arms. One more time, when you're moving your arm in the backstroke, remember to have the biggest movement possible. Using the rotation of your shoulders to amplify the movement and touching your ears with your arms.